so I'm addicted to this.
What is that?
Not in a literal medical sense, but I don't think I can live without it.